While most of the major malls were closed today, many shoppers were out getting some last-minute gifts and groceries. Sarah Yoro spoke to some of those shoppers, and she joins us live with more on that, plus a look ahead. Sarah.
Marissa, thousands of shoppers will be heading down to Ala Moana Center right behind me tomorrow for those after Christmas deals. But we found many shoppers today, and there were some deals to be found. Many of the shoppers I spoke to headed to the grocery stores to get some last minute items for their beach barbecues and for their Christmas dinners. Stores like Safeway and Don Quixote were just some of the hot spots. Customers told us while it was crowded inside, the lines moved quick at the registers. One pair of shoppers we caught up with stopped by the Makiki Long's drugstore after they found out about good deals on toys. So they decided to stock up so they could send some to their family and friends back in the Philippines.
These are 75% off, so they're like $5. And the Legos are about $3. So it's a really good deal.
If you plan on doing some shopping tomorrow, here are some things you'll need to know. Ala Moana Center will open at 8 o'clock in the morning and will close at 9 o'clock at night. For Pearl Ridge Center and Windward Mall, both locations will be open from 9 in the morning to 9 at night. Now, if you want to get an early shopping start for your after Christmas deals, Macy's will open its doors at 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, and that goes for most of its locations statewide. Reporting live from Ala Moana Boulevard, Sarah Yoro, KHON 2 News.